When I look at the last 20 years working together with the armed forces, together with the 4C strategies, I see a very positive example of how you can develop a tool, if I may. Remember that the most necessary tool for an armed forces would be training and exercises to be able to take the next step. And Exonaut is a perfect tool for us, not only for planning, but also for conducting and evaluate our exercises. Yeah, when it comes to capability development within my forces, a tool like Exonaut is crucial, I would say. And also when I see what the tool has gone through, being a very simple one 20 years ago, today being able to not only to evaluate and then change later on, months after, we can do it immediately. During a conducting exercise, we are able to look what happened, and we can change or adjust. This is a very important view from our part. And when we look beyond next years, when we look at scenarios, when we look upon where the world is heading, it's another world. It's very hard to predict. It's very hasty changes. We also need to be able to adapt to these new changes, and then Exonaut could be the perfect tool for us. When we look at the solution in Sweden, when it comes to security policy and how we do, we are building security together with others, meaning that we have international partners. I take Finland as an example. We are now planning for being able to conduct operations beyond peacetime, pending political decisions. If we use the same tool for planning, for conducting exercises, for evaluating, that is, of course, a very positive situation. So this is what we're now looking at, and I know that 4C strategies are being looked upon from other countries as well, being maybe the perfect tool. I welcome this. I think it's very important.